Here's a 4-inch Instigator that I just finished up. It's the second one I built. Beta titanium pivot screws. Put 4 holes in the show side handle. And then it's got a Moku-ti pocket clip, beta titanium screws, and a Moku-ti backspacer. And then it's got a RWL 34 blade right there with a triple compound grind. Satin finished flats on there. And then I left the grind lines to keep the bevels nice and crisp. I don't like doing that grind, but I love the way it turns out. That's all I got.